I like to see a sidekick get their main character moment now and then.
And perhaps the most iconic side that ever did kick is this tiny space explorer. This is Ingenuity. She's a little helicopter that hitched a ride to Mars in the belly of the Perseverance rover in 2021. But unlike the rovers, Ginny here keeps a lower profile. She doesn't have a Twitter account with millions of followers like her famous colleagues.
But don't let that fool you, she is a pioneer and a badass.
Her JPL engineers were hoping for 5 controlled flights over 30 days. She flew 72 times over almost 3 years, not only proving that powered flight is possible on Mars, where the atmosphere is basically a tiny wisp of CO2, but also becoming a kind of aerial scout for Perseverance. Sadly, though, not every sidekick gets to see the hero through to the end of their journey. On that fateful 72nd flight, Ingenuity had a hard landing, which snapped the tips of her rotor blades and broke one of them clean off. Now, if you were to ask Ingenuity, she would tell you she's perfectly fine. She doesn't have sensors for her rotor system, so she still thinks she's green across the board and ready to fly. But in reality, Ginny is in her final resting place. Perseverance has rolled on and will soon be out of communication range, leaving Ginny alone in an area dubbed Valinor Hills. But luckily, that's not the end of the story. NASA has told Ingenuity to continue to collect environmental data, so she's basically turning into a tiny Martian weather station. Her internal flash drive has something like 20 years of storage, so as long as she's able to continue surviving the dust storms and the cold nights and charging her solar batteries, she should have a lot to say should a future team come and scoop her up one day. And I really hope they do. But until then, so long, Ingenuity. You've done us proud.